been gone a while now. Never thought I'd come back to this. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, I heard we've been falling down. What you mean we're falling down to this? I don't get this. This was never taught to me. I don't know how we got here. Oh, so suddenly. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, yeah. I'm still at the border. And there's something in this water.
Something's in the water. I think there's something in the water.
The action continues from the FUT Champions Weekend League. And it is very important action today. And describing it, along with me, Martin Tyler, is Alan Smith.
Yeah, the home team should get a real boost from this support. They are loud, vociferous, these fans, and should help them move up the world rankings if they get a win.
Trezeguet! Corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Well, then it goes. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. Lucas. Sturridge. They might have played him in here. But a space for him. Now out on the wing. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it. Raul. Conte.
Gabriel Jesus.
Raul. What we've got here is a matchup between two of the quickest players on the planet.
Certainly are. And the great thing about pace is when you're having a bad game, it can get you out of a hole. You can just use it to outstrip a defender, an opponent, and create something. It's a wonderful asset.
Given away by Ali. And it is now Raul. Aubameyang. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Raul,
Trezeguet on the ball.
And the ball played to Mendy. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Roberto Firmino, Son, Kondogbia.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
It's Lucas cross here. Far too close, the cross to the keeper. He's cut that out well, well read. Fabinho. Trezeguet's offside. Son. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Interception here. Conte. Fabinho. That's a turnover in play. Lucas. Daniel Sturridge. It's a good advantage from the referee after that foul challenge. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too.
Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name on the score sheet.
Well, they know their football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. They suspect a bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they're right to.
Let's fly! No doubt that's a corner. He's put in the corner. It's underhit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away. Kyle Walker. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Cross towards Sturridge. Shot blocked here. It's a corner. Corner's taken. Good defensive clearance there. Aubameyang.
Gabriel Jesus.
Sloppy work, really. Kimpembe.
Walker. Lucas.
Roberto Firmino.
Aubameyang.
Conte.
Threaded through by Aubameyang. Trezeguet. Brilliant goal!
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Roberto Firmino.
Gabriel Jesus.
Conte.
Conte.
Fabinho.
Raul. Aubameyang. Cut out by the defender. Kyle Walker.
Lucas.
Into the middle it goes. Lucas sends it in. That's hit the bar and it's still in play. And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
Oh, that was schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration.
That is a great goal of its type. Perhaps don't see as many as we used to of it, but the cross made the header so possible.
Yeah, it is still one of the best sights in football, and I think supporters enjoy it. Spectacular header.
So away we go at 1-1. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Trezeguet.
Conte. Here's Alexandro.
Fabinho.
Here's Trezeguet.
It's a very good interception.
Kondogbia.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Roberto Firmino.
Dele Alli.
He's blocked that well.
Kyle Walker.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. And that's Chiellini. Clearing it away.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Gabriel Jesus.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
First to it is the goalkeeper. Good clearance.
David Trezeguet must take the lead here. Which they do in good style.
Yeah, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
Well, they're going to go in really happy, having scored right on half-time. The opposition just the opposite.
Yeah, the task for the goal-scoring team is to try and keep the momentum after the break now.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Not a great tackle, I must say.
And the referee shows a yellow card to Chiellini.
I thought that was possibly dangerous. The replay might tell us.
Well, he made up his mind and he was committed to the sliding tackle. Just missed out on the ball, though. Well, he fancies this. He's a single-minded lad. He's going to go for goal.
That's a short one. Well, this is half-time. And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match.
Fabinho.
And it is now Raul.
They've lost the ball in a bad area.
And he can clear it here.
easy work for the keeper here.
Son. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Trying to lift it over the nearest defender and he couldn't. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there.
A brilliant first half from this fella.
Oh, it was a top performance in that first half. Couple of goals for him and everything he tried came off. He scared that defence to death and we'll just be hoping to do the same in the second half.
Roberto Firmino. Son.
So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Son.
Fabinho.
Walker. Virgil van Dijk.
Mbappe.
Read the play well to intercept.
An incisive pass.
Striding forward, purposefully.
And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper.
Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Aubameyang.
Fabinho. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Raul. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Cut on!
He'll be a lot happier having made that. That save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'd be relieved as well because he's been getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal, but a rare little bout of applause for him.
Pogba, super goal.
Well, how long's he been on? 1 or 2 minutes, I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
Nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
Well, when your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. He's cut that out well, well read.
And it will be a free kick here.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
It's just a ticking off for the culprit this time, the referee not producing a card.
Yeah, I think he's probably said, well, next time the yellow will come out, just watch your step.
Virgil van Dijk, here's Walker. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Now Daniel Sturridge.
Could get a goal back here.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Conte.
Obama, oh, he's through.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. That old song, you only sing when you're winning. Well, they're winning, but they do plenty of singing when they're not.
Well, they're known for it, aren't they? And it certainly helped the players out on the pitch there. It spurred them on to victory.
Sturridge.
The run through here in the end to the goalkeeper, disappointment for them.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Conte. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Cleverly done. In with a chance. Corner.
swung in from the corner.
Sturridge, he's hit the frame of the goal.
Trying to get the ball.
Well, the keeper might argue he had that covered, because when it hits the bar or the post, that's not actually a part of the goal, is it?
Mbappe. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Fabinho.
Pogba. Aubameyang. Mbappe.
The shot's on!
And they blocked it then. You can see the deflection there. Corner.
Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch, number 15, Daniel Sturridge. Coming onto the pitch.
Now Marcus Rashford.
Number 12, Sergio Aguero.
Kondogbia. Sterling. Rashford.
He's got his shot off now.
David De Gea with the save, a magnificent save.
Substitution.
That will be a corner.
Coming off the pitch.
Corner swung in.
Defended well. And he heads it out for a throw-in. Sterling.
Trying to divert it in.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Corner played in.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Aubameyang. Great ball. Aubameyang.
Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Good defending, but it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal. I'm not sure he's ever had a day like this, when everything he has touched has turned to goals.
Well, his teammates will just want to keep giving him the ball at every opportunity.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Well, that's good defending. Aubameyang.
Mbappe. David Trezeguet.
Well, I hope you've enjoyed the game. The final whistle is gone. Remember the FUT Champions Weekend League fixture. Thank you very much for your time today, and we'll be back soon. Threaded through by Aubameyang. Trezeguet. Brilliant goal! And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Roberto Firmino.
David Trezeguet must take the lead here. Which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
Pogba, super goal.
Well, how long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes, I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
can he finish it? Good defending, but the pressure's still on. And it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal.